Reports from Kumasi says private developers are increasingly destroying wetlands, giving rise to flooding anytime it rains. As the country joins the rest of the world to commemorate World Wetlands Day, Benjamin Edu takes a look at the state of wetlands in parts of the region.
The rezoning of wetlands for use by private developers without adequate space re-engineering has been identified among causes of flooding. Wetlands hold much water like a sponge. Structures sited close to banks of rivers and streams block the course of waterways, causing water to be diverted to lowlands. An environmentalist with Friends of Rivers and Water Bodies, Nana Ajipong, expressed serious concern about the trend.
Let's try and protect these wetlands. One, if there are no wetlands, there are no rivers. If there are no wetlands, our lives are at stake. So people in Ghana, people everywhere, let's educate ourselves. It takes people to come together to build a nation. Let's take the bull by the horn, make sure that our wetlands are clean from garbage, from everything.
The Ashanti Regional Director of the Environmental Protection Agency, Samuel Oting, underscored the need to protect wetlands.
We all need to take a very serious and conscious effort to make sure that we protect these areas that are specifically reserved to achieve particular purpose in our livelihood. Yeah.
Wetlands are areas where water covers the soil and is present near the surface of the soil all year or for varying periods of time.